see what was happening about the same time as me.
Any other members of your staff come into contact with Josh?
I think Alex came running in after me. He called the ambulance and went to get help from your officers.
Did you see the victim earlier this evening?
No, first I saw of him was on the floor of the gents.
What about Alex?
You'd have to ask him. Why are you focusing on Alex?
He's not here.
Where is he, Miss Walker?
He's left.
So he didn't stick around to help you clear up?
He was very upset. I sent him home. Look, Alex wouldn't have anything to do with this if that's what you're getting at. His own brother died of an overdose. If he caught anyone dealing drugs
what
in here,
he... What would he do? Hurt the person?
No, no, I didn't mean that.
I've got his home address. Let's get round there.
He's dead in the water. Finished. A year's good work flushed down the toilet.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. We are in the middle of an institutional meltdown. Everybody's briefing against everybody else. And we had the opportunity to get a decent and progressive policy onto the agenda. And you blew it!
Go on. I got a phone call one night on my mobile. It was Valentin. He wanted me to go around to his place. He'd often contact us direct when it was a more last-minute booking. When I got there, Jasmine was just arriving as well. Turns out Valentin's got this mate who also needs a bit of entertaining.
So what happened when he got there?
Just the usual at first. A few drinks, a bit of coke for those that wanted it. After a while, Valentin slips off into one of the bedrooms with Jasmine. So I suggest me and his mate do the same. And he gets cold feet.
You didn't have sex?
I had second thoughts. Paid me off, asked me to leave.
And what about Jasmine?
She was still busy with Valentin, so I just left her there. That was it. Last I saw of her, I left messages on her mobile, went round to her flat, asked the agency if they'd heard from her. Nothing.
Man enough to have them, but you're not man enough to love them. Just like your own dad. Oh, go on, run away! Leave me to sort it out! We'll fend for ourselves! Why are you going to shovel our money out your fucking nose again? Thank God for Jimmy. We'd all be done for.